Please tell me you're joking.
Your Honor, my client is looking at some serious time in jail and irreparable damage while these guys are laughing all the way to CNN.
That's ridiculous.
Your Honor, juror number 9 is a rape victim. And very much to her credit, she's a major fundraiser for a sexual assault hotline. I must point out, however, that the prosecution should have submitted those facts at the voir dire.